now, News 8's Weather on the 8s with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
6:38. It's a warmer day out there today, but still, I think, fairly comfortable. The humidity really starts to creep up, and the showers come back, particularly tomorrow. And then we'll keep an eye on Irene for the weekend. Wouldn't affect us until Saturday night into Sunday, if it affects us. We'll continue to keep a close eye on that. In the meantime, here's the forecast for today. Partly to mostly sunny. A little more cloud cover, a little warmer too, but I don't think it's that uncomfortable. I think today's a pretty decent day out there. Still a little stickier night and won't be quite as comfortably cool tomorrow morning. We'll be in the 60s to lower 70s. Could even be a stray shower around by tomorrow morning. Better bet as we go through the day tomorrow, especially tomorrow afternoon. Some showers and maybe even a few stronger thunderstorms. We'll keep an eye on it. I don't think there's anything real organized severe, but we'll certainly could have a few. And temperatures tomorrow getting into the lower 80s. Temperatures right now, very comfortable. Not quite as cool as yesterday morning. We're looking lower 50s to near 60 yesterday morning. We even had some upper 40s out there. Dew points are still very comfortable in the 50s. When they're in the 50s, it feels fine this time of the year. Looking real nice out there. In fact, looking live on our Harrisburg Sky Cam, a few of those wispier clouds are coming off some showers to our west. Right now it's 60, feeling pretty nice at 56 on the dew point side, and the winds are east at about 5 miles an hour. Winds are up to 110 miles an hour with Hurricane Irene, a Category 2, heading up toward the Bahamas. You can see the extensive cloud shield with that that storm system, and it's going to continue to move toward the northwest, strengthening as a Category 3 across the Bahamas and off the Florida coast today and tonight, and then maybe making landfall along the Outer Banks. This would be as we head into Saturday night, and then the closest it comes to us, according to the official track, would be a Cat 2 hurricane off the Jersey coast. We could be affected by it. We'll keep you updated, then moving out for Monday. In the meantime, there are some thunderstorms out here in the Midwest, and we're picking up some of the clouds blowing off those, but these are going to weaken. We're out ahead of a cold front. It's kind of slow moving right now. We just see some clouds today. High pressure holds on, but here comes the front for tomorrow. The humidity will increase tomorrow. The clouds will increase. Showers and storms, especially tomorrow afternoon. Then behind that storm system, it dries out. Looks pretty nice as we head into the day on Friday. Of course, on Saturday, we'll be watching Irene. So a couple of nice ones around a more humid day for tomorrow with some showers and some storms around, but both today and Friday looking pretty good. Saturday's not bad, although the breeze may increase and so might the humidity and so will the clouds if Irene takes that track. And if we see anything from Irene, it would be Saturday night into Sunday, maybe drying out on Monday. A little variance in that track, Jerry, can mean a big difference in our forecast.
You bet.
From a beautiful day to a complete washout and even the possibility of flooding rain. So we'll keep an eye on things.
You bet. All right, Joe, thank you.